Hey guys, welcome back to Maybelline's Makeup Loft. So today's video is going to be all about how to get longer lashes. So what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna show you my tips and tricks to how to get really long, beautiful, luxurious, voluminous lashes in the easiest way possible. And before we get straight into the video, don't forget to subscribe to the Maybelline's Makeup Loft channel. Make sure to click that little subscribe button down below and give this video a thumbs up if you liked it. We also wanna see your comments as well, so let us know and we'll chat in the comments below. So let's get straight into it. So the first thing I like to do when I'm doing my mascara or pretty much completing any eye look, I will grab an eyeliner. So this one here is the Maybelline Master Line. It is just in the shade black. And what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna tightline with this. So it can be a little bit daunting and a little bit scary to do. Feels a little bit funny and it does tickle, but this is my number one trick to make your lashes look super gorgeous, thick, and just really completes every single look. So what I do is I lift up under here. It does look a little bit scary. And we're just gonna color in as if you were doing the bottom. So that right there will thicken your natural lashes and make sure there's no gaps and everything will look nice and thick and full. And now straight to the mascara. So I'm going to grab the Maybelline's Falsies Mascara. This bad boy is amazing for beautiful volume, length and curl. Everything you need. So firstly what we're going to do is we're going to curl our lashes. So I always start at the base of the lashes. Give a couple of little pumps. Go a little bit to the center of the lash. And a little bit at the tip and just doing a few gentle little pumps, and then we'll go straight in with the mascara. Now it's got a really unique wand that does a little wobble like this. So what it does is it really helps to get around every single lash and gives you the flexibility that you need. So what I do is I start right at the very root of the lash, give it a soft little wiggle. That'll prevent clumping and it'll separate the lashes beautifully. And then you almost do little blinks. So wiggle and blink. You want to get the length of the lash. Just keep wiggling. You want to get to the end here. I'll just use the very tip of the brush to get those last little hairs. Keep going until I'm happy with it. And then I'll do a little bit on the bottom, very subtly. And I'll let that dry while I do the other one, and then we'll put a second coat on. Now for the second coat. This time we want to be super, super gentle, so we're just gonna pop a very light layer on top for that extra bit of volume. And of course I got a little bit right there. It happens pretty much every time, but I'll show you how to get rid of it. So if you ever smudge your mascara, you ever make a mistake, leave it for a second just to dry. So I'm just gonna do this other layer. I'm just letting it dry. So it's much harder to wipe away when it's wet. So now that that's dry, I just get a little Q-tip and I'm just going to dust this little bit over there. And what I do is I just really gently brush it away. Once it's dried, it'll just go and come straight off. If you try and do it when it's still wet, you're going to smear it, you're going to smudge it, you're going to create a hole in your beautiful foundational eye makeup. So we don't want to do that. And to complete the look, what I'm going to do is I'm going to grab Maybelline's Superstay Ink Crayon. This one is in the shade number 20, which is called Enjoy the View, which I love. So we're going to pop this on my lips. And that's the finished look. And that right there is how I get super bomb long lashes that look like falsies without the effort. Thank you so much for watching this video, guys. We really hope you enjoyed it. Don't forget to subscribe, like, and comment on your way out, and we'll see you in the next one. Bye.